scan there real quick. See what's going on. Comfortable? Your last in your upper is really small. I'll fix that. Lift your ankles down and you're on top of it. I'm just gonna loosen you up real quick. It's so quiet in here. I have music on. My hair's definitely not. Can you push anymore? Thank you. piercing. And then I'll double scan it and just do a little bit, okay?
It goes all the way from the top, from there to there.
Yeah, and it's mostly right here. Mm-hmm. I can feel it. You have a lot of action, like, right here on your hips. Your groin is running away. I'm warming it up a little bit and I'm gonna go back to it. I just want it to kind of saturate with my energy so that way I won't really hurt things. Your spine better. stress related, sweetie? That's not as bad as last time either.
Still pretty.
Yeah, it repelled me like a freaking trampoline. That's great. It's gone. Almost.
Except for
right there. I'll get that in a few seconds. I'm just going to let your back rest some more. Don't want to kill you. Enjoying yourself. Do me a favor, lift your arms up like you're Superman. You know, like da-da-da.
Da-da-da-da.
Does that hurt?
Strength my back a little.
Okay, relax. Let me see again. Ah, see, there you go.
That's cool.
Yeah. everything is going to the base of your back. And I can feel it start to... I felt like three hops.
Yep.
That should feel better though. Back the chair. Actually, no. I lied. Do you think it's weird that most of your massage, I actually have my eyes closed? I can see you better when my eyes are closed. They're still even. See, they're right there. Perfect. Great. They're all squishy. I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna take the pillow, and I'm gonna take Coke, but I'm gonna turn around. And I would like you to, and I'm gonna eventually take this off as well, okay? And I would like you to flip over for me, okay? And then put the drapery over your, you know, main area. Can you see, Brett?
I am.
Face? Awesome. trying to block.
I just lost his stream.
Oh no, like literally. I'm Did that hurt or did it just? Because I was trying to loosen it up before I did that, so that would have been, you know.
That was perfect.
You're welcome. I'm just gonna fix your dripper, okay? I won't see anything. I won't see anything else. Just adjusting. I don't care. Yeah, you don't care. Yes. You talk to your body, it was like, ouch! And I'm like, okay. No. Okay, good.
No, nothing. No.
Well, I don't need a sledge to get back in, so that's good.
That's great.
Don't prepare, I have to warm you up first.
Warm
me
up.
You don't want to sprain anything, right? I'm here to heal you, not hurt you. Super covered. Placement of the hand is kind of wishy-washy for me though.
I don't know anything about it.
I know, me neither, but I just thought, you know. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I don't want them to think, oh! I was like, no. I'm just going to stretch your arms, and then you're all done.